A grand jury on Monday indicted a white former police officer for murder in the shooting death of a black man. 33-year-old Michael Slugger was jailed after being charged with the murder of 50-year-old Walter Scott on April the 4th. The incident was filmed by a passerby on his cell phone, and the video shows Slugger firing 8 times as Scott tried to flee from a traffic stop. If convicted, Slugger could face between 30 years and life in prison without possibility for parole.